Hey guys, Dark Hazer here with more density to Taken King. So let us get started. Okay. What level is that guy? Three. Let's go. Arms day. Let's see, what do I want? Okay. Scout rifle, crud. I wonder. Fusion rifle, pulse rifle, shotgun. I think I'm gonna get a scout rifle. I can still field test these? Huh. I'll get the shotgun later. Okay. I'm gonna get that next week and then later. Shoot, I don't know about later. It'll still be there, right? These Arms Day weapons? These Arms Day orders? You've come to the right place. Yeah, they should still be here. Guardian. They should still be here by the weekend, because by the weekend I want to field test my hunter stuff. Want to field test those stuff and then, get the shotgun. Yeah, I can do that. Ha! I'm just stocking up on freaking crud. I'm sorry if I scared you. Is Tess Everest here? Is that her name, right? Is that her name? Huh. She's not here yet. I wonder. Whatever. Okay, which ones am I doing now? I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'm not even freaking the light level yet. So, I'm not going to do that. I don't know what targets they're talking about. That's it. Okay. Just do those missions, I guess. Okay, where are my missions? This it? Okay, level 40. Crud, dude. Hold on. Level 38. Okay, that's patrol there. Then it's telling me to do heroic, but like I need better, more light. Or what's this? Oh. I think I do the level 38 one. Track signal from the crash. Board the dreadnought, put an end to the stars. Okay. Oh. There, lock it. Just in case. Got my shotguns. Gjallarhorn. And just because. What's my challenge again? Or bounty? Let's see. Hive. Just get with it. Wow. Hello, viewer. Wait. Yeah. Just getting started here. Wow. No, I'd rather not, to be honest. Look at that. Really? I don't even have the right amount of light for it.
On my order, the dead Orban fleet is well clear of Seta. We'll need them to defend the city, if it comes to that. They picked up a high-gain signal from the Cabal beachhead on the Dreadnought. The message is outward bound. Its target is far outside the solar system.
Huh.
We have to know what they're saying and who they're saying.
They're probably talking to the rest of their empire. I'm just saying. Call for help, right? This is probably the furthest they've gone from their empire, the Earth solar system.
The commanders are dead. The Cabal here are trying to survive against an implacable foe. Expect heavy resistance.
Yeah, man. I know how they feel, and if I were in their situation, I would be doing this too, so. Oh, there's another person. Not dead. I wonder, like, what's the attack damage for the weaponsmith's gun orders? Now, where'd he go? Oh wait, let me. Blessings of light. Okay.
The signal's coming from the bridge, but the whole place is on lockdown.
Heavy weapons fire has their defense grid on high alert. Clear out the ship. When things quiet down, the doors should open.
Hive here. Where'd he go? What the heck? He just freaking teleported. Nobody wants to drop ammo. Holy crud, man. Go away. Freaking wizard. Oh my gosh. They're all after me. Jerk. What the heck, man?
Fence net is down. Kill everybody in the system thinks it's safe. Stupid computer.
Defense systems are active. Some of the bridge crew may still be alive.
I bet there's
Captain
taken.
Station should control the signal. Let me at it.
Didn't die. Oh, crud. Jerk. What? Oh, wow. They kill him. Can't kill them. Hold on, let me synth
their seat or something? Crud.
What was that? Huh?
Crud! They're coming this way! Oh my gosh. Holy crud. Oh my gosh. Got kicked out of my own bubble. What? Thought I had special ammo. Excuse me. I'm gonna run away now. Run away! Shoot, right there. Woo! Could I go up here? Oh! Safety! Ha ha! Thank you for pushing me up here. Alright, I'm gonna stay up here for a bit. Okay, where is he? Jerk, what'd you get?
Signal's down. It was encrypted, but some of the headers are legible. This was a detailed distress signal intended for the head of the Cabal Empire.
I knew it. Told you.
I'll pass the scan from your ghost to the cryptarchy. I have a feeling we want to know as much about the signal as we can.
Okay.
In the meantime, that's a job well done. Ooh, when you see a rotten Jalal, tell him. Thanks for the tip.
Ooh. This is cool. You can stay up here for safety. Thank the Lord. Thank God that friggin' taken phalanx pushed me up here. Would have discovered this place. Crud, I've just been running around all the time. I didn't get nothing. Okay, but I want to do the... Dude, this thing... Shoot, man. Oh, I need to, I'm not doing that crud. Oh, level 40 quest. Oh shoot, man. quests are basically missions, to be honest.
Oryx is dead. Nice work on that.
No.
But the Taken are all wormed down into the cracks at the Cosmodrome. We think a coven of wizards is running the show over there. You're going to shut them down.
What? Oh, crud.
Cade, I'm having trouble getting a bead on those wizards.
Thought you might. My scouts have marked lights all over the Cosmo. They're pumping out darkness like a spigot. Cut off the flow, Guardian. Cleanse the place, and you should be able to find the wizards.
What? Not here. Okay, I saw a major. What? Wow. Wow! Okay, next time I'm not gonna do that. Wow, man. These Taken are really challenging enemies and annoying enemies.
Thought you might. My scouts have marked lights all over the Cosmo. They're pumping out darkness like a spigot. Cut off the flow, Guardian. Cleanse the place, and you should be able to find the wizards.
I'm gonna take out this guy. This guy's annoying. Sniper's annoying, man. Oh, what? Go up here. Holy crud, who's shooting me? What? Ow. Put a bubble. I should've just thought of this before. Where's the other one? Oh, it's right there. Just duck.
That did it. Wizards are marked and locked. Next.
Where are they? Down below? Oh shoot. Crud, I have to go through here. Run! We're gonna run for it. See what happens.
Oh shoot. What? Oh my gosh. Ran out of ammo. Bad time. Oh crud. Freaking captain. Out here. Shoot, how many people are down here? Oh, crud. Now that's creepy. That's scary. Ow. What the frick, dude? Dude, I hate those things. Come on. Ah! Wow. Oh my gosh. Ah! Freaking crud, I'm running out of ammo. Jerks. Some blessings. Holy crud. Oh my gosh. Holy crud. No one's dropping heavy. Oh my gosh, come on. Shoot, there's more in there. Wow. One grenade didn't freaking kill him. What the heck, man? Hold on. Freaking crud, man. Could I just... Oh, no, it's closed. Never mind. Thought I could have just gotten through in here, but nope. Closed it. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. I should have just... I need...
Darkness. It's smothering. We've got wizards.
Oh, shoot. Dang, it's friggin' dark. I need my sword.
What the frick? Get out of the way! What a jerk. Other wizards up there, crud, man. Whew. Dang, man, that was intense.
We're getting scary reports from all across the Cosmo, Guardian. Taking, abandoning the fight, or getting sucked back to who knows where. This one goes in the wind book. Come on back now.
I just skipped these enemies. Weapons have left the area. Whatever. Man, that was freaking intense. Okay. Now what? Okay. Okay. Let me put the chest piece in the... Wanna give it to my warlock.
Checking.
Oh, wow.
See you tomorrow.
Kate scouts have brought us... May the next crisis be less messy. do we have here?
Oh,
I hope you'll get some rest. Take your time.
Nice shooting, Guardian. Remember, at the end of the day, bullets are the answer to every question. Now, we just need to do some mop-up. It'll be good to work with you.
What? Right, I was
here.
Just there.
Don't feel bad for me. Go out there and have fun and adventures and do something meaningful.
Oh my gosh. Wow, I was here already. I don't think there's any more new missions. I don't think there are. Kind of want to go patrol on the dreadnought, but I'd rather complete these quests first. Yes.
Shall we get started?
Whoa. That's it. That's all I get. Well, it's better than this one, so. Gimme. I like this one. It's nice. I want to see. Oh, what? This is a better version. What the heck? Oh, man. Wait, which one? Okay, not as much stability, but I think you could. Yeah, you could get better stability. But I think I'd rather have range than stability. Huh. Wow, this is a better one. Crud, man. I'm getting this. Another auto rifle. Ooh. They're both pretty. Oh, wait. That doesn't have. Wow, this one kind of sucks. This one kind of sucks. Looks alright. I think I like the Hackett one better, you know. Pulse rifle, scout rifle. I want a scout rifle. But I want to see what I get. But I think I'm gonna buy this. That means I got a farm.
The Vanguards, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy that one, that auto rifle. Hopefully, the thing I get from the gunsmith, my foundry order. Hopefully it's a pretty good attack, like 280, please. Well, I kind of doubt it, to be honest.
Yes.
Yes. Wow, that an answering cord is like the best right now. What the heck? This one looks cool. I'd definitely buy this, but I like the answering cord better, so I'm gonna buy that first. Pretty good stability, but look at that. I just don't like this new green scheme, the color scheme. I don't. I'm sorry, I don't. Wait, what? Oh! Huh. Maybe I'll buy this one. Instead of the Vanguard one. Maybe I need it. Well.
To call them beasts would give them.
Okay, now what? Now what do I do? Won't track that. But I died though. Oh wait. I think I'll go on Earth and do this and this. Then I'll go to Venus. Just complete my bounties first. And then I'll decide what to do. Yeah, I gotta play for less than 2 hours. So gotta do things quick. Rocket Yard, I know where that is. Skywatch, I know where that is. Divide. I think I know where that is. Isn't the Divide, that one place? Like, outside, just outside the wall when you get out of the wall? Pretty sure that's the Divide. Yeah, it is. It is.
I'm receiving reports of fallen snipers in proximity to the patrol beacons. Stay alert, Guardian.
Hey, where are you? Gotcha. Kinda wanna get that mission. The heck? Let me go up, kill some enemies first. Ten more. Did they patch this? Seems like they patched this. Hmm. You know what? How do you farm glimmer now? It's like you can't farm glimmer from killing enemies anymore. I'm gonna just get that back. That's deep source steps. Excuse me.
Okay, Brooklyn Bounty in your neck of the woods. Make him regret it, Guardians.
Oh.
Say so.
Oh man, taking her here too.
Keep that.
What? They are not that powerful.
Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer.
That's the taken lieutenant. I'm guessing the majors are taken lieutenants. Dude, I need ammo. Why aren't they fighting each other? What? Oh, I don't think we could have found them fast. I think it's because we couldn't find the... How come I still... Yeah, I think it's because we couldn't get to them fast enough. Couldn't kill the lieutenants fast enough. I don't even know where they were. I don't know, maybe the other guy was taking care of it and I wasn't helping.
I'll send Cade an update.
Yep. Whatever, I don't really care. Dang, I don't have that much relic iron. What the heck? I just want this one. More rocket ammo. Interesting, but I don't really use high cannons to begin with. Go to Venus. Just kill things on Venus.
Vex activity here has been escalating lately. I wonder if that's thanks to us or the Taken.
Probably both. Hold on, guys. Sorry. Okay. Just gonna kill things, right? I don't even know where to go. Just go around Venus killing things. I'm gonna go do that bounty.
Hey Guardian, just got a report of a fire team near your location forced to evac because of heavy taken resistance. You're my backup plan. Go get them.
A fire team? I'm just one person. You might as well have a fire team. Might as well use a fire team for this. Not me. Yeah, whatever. Let's kill these guys. Probably in there, huh? Mike, shoot him. Dead by fire, yep. It's probably in here. Yep, I knew it. Excuse me. Wait, hold on, let me. Thank you. Not in here? It is in here. Liars. Just... the heck? Oh, okay, in the cave. In here. Wow. Man, there's gonna be a lot of enemies. Go up here where it's safe. I think. We need that to happen.
picking up more enemy movement.
Over there. Let me just get this stuff first. Man, they really took care of the Fallen down there, man. Frickin', he just destroyed them. What the? Oh, they're spawning. Gonna snipe from up there. Like the good old days. Hold on, let me reevaluate. So I can't even reach. Dang, 4 shots? What? I'm afraid of using my super.
Looks like that was the last one.
Okay, no boss fight, okay. Okay. From Vex. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can still do this. The heck? Excuse me. Just run from behind them. I think those taken patrol missions should give you more reputation. Because they're a bit more difficult to do and longer to do. What the heck is this?
Guardian, I have a mission for you of great importance.
Oh.
If our civilization is to endure, we must research new technologies to assist our survival. Retrieve readings from the energy bursts around you so that we may discover their secrets.
Man, that public event thing was just really bothering with me.
Good work. I'm sending the upload to the tower now. I knew we'd get into this. Fallen, about to drop on us.
Yeah, it's a pretty solid assault rifle. I like it. Need to get more legendary marks.
Fallen, about to drop on us.
Oh shoot, taken.
Great work.
Where are the lieutenants? We need to find the lieutenants. Wow. Fallen just left. Or they got owned. Oh, they're still here. Why aren't they fighting them? We have to kill the lieutenants. Oh, he killed him. Dang, he's just looking for the lieutenants. I don't even know where to look for the lieutenants. Dang, this guy could actually spot the lieutenants. I can't spot them. What the heck? Oh, shoot. Yeah, the head's a good spot. Shoot, who's... Got him. Okay, I don't need to be here anymore since I got all the Vex stuff. Cool. I didn't really get any... If only I did that on Earth. I don't know, I think it's better with more people though, so. That could take a while. I don't even know who I took out on college. I don't know what they're talking about. Are they talking about VIP missions? Oh wait, I need to. I'm gonna give the armor to my other characters. Should I give the helmet for myself? I'll keep it for myself. Let's see. Let's see how it compares. Well, this sucks. Kind of a waste. Oh wait, no, this sucks. Okay. It's not the end of it yet. Search of the Taken signature has led us to the heart of the Vex Citadel. What? Clear. There's another mission? Holy crud. How many missions are there? Ooh, armor upgrade. Oh man, this could be difficult. Crud. Is even deeper within the sink. Oh man, I'm scared. I'm really scared. Dang, how many missions are there? Well, there's barely any on the moon. I don't see any more. Mars. I don't know, are they just adding it willy-nilly or something? Okay, willy-nilly. See what I did there? Wait, actually I have to go up the Vex Citadel? Holy crud. Nope. Should I have this? Just in case. Dang, I'm just holding on to the Gjallarhorn. I still find it useful, just...
The search to root out the Taken on Venus has led us to some dark places. None are darker than the heart of the Vex.
Are you sure?
If my information is correct, the Blight now curls around the heart of their citadel. This must not stand.
Well, the Vex do worship the heart of the Black Garden, right? Yeah, machines.
The assault on the House of Wolves gave us detailed information about the Citadel Spire. By all indications, the heart of the Blight is there, at the top of the tower.
Dang.
Good luck, Guardian. May your path through the darkness lead you to the light.
Everybody, there's no one here. I'd rather not. What the? Like, I'd rather do it with help, you know? So I'm kind of picky. I think these guys are waiting here. Oh wait, no, they're already taken here. Taking out lieutenants, guys. Ouch. Wow. Either that, or these have nothing to do with the public events. Alright, never mind. I don't think they would just do that. Is that a lieutenant? Yeah, that's a lieutenant. think. Where's the lieutenant? I don't even know where the lieutenants are, man. Okay, they're taking care of the lieutenant. Oh, there's a lieutenant. Oh, I got him? Or someone else did, I don't know. Oh shoot. I think I'm in the middle of it. Yep. Oh my gosh, you guys are giving me a hard time. Oh shoot, there's more here. More ammo. Nice. Did those taken take the place of the Minotaurs? feel like they have. They kind of changed the enemies here. Sorry. Come out here. Got crud to do.
The roots of the Citadel go deep into the heart of the planet. The spire is the metal trunk of a very, very big tree. Sort of.
What the heck?
If you fall down, you have to restart.
Remember Skolas? Crazy Kel, Angry Fallen? Can we go back to that? I prefer them
to take a new day. Ah, me too. Oh, man. What the heck? Oh, wow, that's a trap, dude. Man, that is such a dirty trick. Sending those guys on freaking... That is such a dirty trick, man. I'm gonna go up there next time, crud. That is such a dirty trick.
They were trying to knock us off that platform.
They did one. They did one time. That one time, remember? Crud, man. That was horrible. I knew that something like that would happen. Holy crud. Can't destroy those. What? Whoa. A bunch of jerks, man. How dare you? Take them out. I need heavy ammo. Heavy ammo. Thank you. Just stay safe. Hate those guys, man. Dang, two shots just to take him out. Yeah, take him out before friggin' something happens. Okay, headshot I think is the way to go for the taken Vex. What? Oh my gosh. Just go over there now. Hold on. This is a boss fight, huh? Where do I go to hide? I'll probably just run away. What? I'm gonna run away. Oh no! I was about to fall off. Ah! Oryx, stop! Run away! He's right there. Ah, he's hiding. Oh. Where'd he go? I was about to say, if he appeared right in my face, I'd be like, ah! What? I missed? Wow, I'm barely getting him. They ran out of ammo. Come on, let me switch to a scout rifle. Dead. Did I win?
You sent Oryx screaming back to the Ascendant Realm, and still his echoes stain our system. That is why you are here, Guardian. Only you are strong enough to stand against the terrors in the night.
You know you could send a whole army of Guardians, I'm just saying. Like, we could all be a fire team, one big fire team. I'm just saying. What's over here? Oh, that's it. Do I get my shader now? Vinakava? Crud, I have to get off in 30 minutes. That's it. Okay. I'll talk to Petra and talk to Ikora. Oh yeah, let me build Ikora. Huh? Oh, I could do it, but I'd rather not. Oh, I hated that mission. Oh wait, I kind of did good in that mission, but I'd rather not. Rather not until I have like better gear. Rather not do these until I have better gear. So. Oh man, am I done with the missions now? Kinda hope I am done. I think I'm gonna get off after I like go on my other characters.
Get started, Titan.
Yeah. I like this one better. Oh. Ugh. More strength and intellect. Crud, man. Whatever. Gives more... Can't even infuse this stuff, so it's whatever. Do I finally get Vena Kava? Please? Oh, Eris. Hello.
We cannot relax. Not ever.
So what am I supposed to do? I don't get it. Am I supposed to, like, just destroy them all?
Ooh.
What the heck? I already have these! These suck! Wow. I'm gonna dismantle these anyway. Which one shall I dismantle? Wait, could I infuse these?
Venus will, for a time, dream of its past once more. We must stand ready for when it awakens to the present.
I want to infuse, but I'd rather keep these, because, like, I don't know. Now, these suck anyway, so I'm gonna dismantle them. Legendary marks, oh yeah. Yes. Okay. I need that much just to get that. Dang, really? I wonder how many new exotics there are. Just delete a bunch of just some exotics that I don't even use. Okay, let me go to the reef.
Afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon. And then I leave. That's messed up. Just need to determine which character needs that stuff. The gear I put in the vault, the engrams I put in the vault. Okay, the leg armor is gonna go to my hunter. And then the chest piece are gonna go to my warlock. So I gotta go on both characters, so I don't mind. I don't know what happened to the queen. She dead.
How can I help, Guardian? Your help is always appreciated. Thank you.
Where? On Mars, okay. Man, Taken are going everywhere, what the heck? I'm gonna check out.
Many fights await you.
These suck.
I am still here.
Whatever.
I am always here.
Okay, let me go my other characters. Just, encrypt the engrams, and then I'm gonna go off because I gotta eat lunch and then get to class. I got class soon. I think the only reason I got a good light level on my Titan is because of whatchamacallit, because I got my Vanguard packages or something. I think that's why I got a highlight level. Crucible, I'm not really there. Just buy one. Wow. Amazing. I did it by one. Okay, let me just get bounties. You know, when I actually do play on my other characters. Do that. Yeah. Yep. Oh, I will definitely do that, actually. You gotta rank up first. I don't have the weapons yet. Whatever, I don't really need the weapons yet. Go on my warlock. Oh shoot, I was about to delete my warhawk. That would be so bad if I deleted it. Could there please be a way to protect our characters, like lock them? I think we should be able to lock them. Oh wait, I need to trade in my, oh wait, did I retrade them in? No, I haven't yet. Look at that, I still have some more. I need to trade them in. How do I look? Oh, I'm almost there in dead orbit. I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna rank up my dead orbit right now. Okay, which ones are better? Oh, this one. But I want more intellect. Ugh, man, what the heck? This looks horrible. They're the friggin' same. Whatever. I'll just keep this one because I want more intellect. Screw you. Okay, how much is my dead orbit? I'm a quarter of the way there, and I'm gonna do these.
Wow. Need one more. Ooh, rank them both. Cool. Let me just put them in the vault. Go to Vanguard first. Dang, I think I'm going way too ahead. I'm really ahead, actually. Dang, I feel sorry for my hunter. Whoa! Yeah, I really feel sorry for my hunter. Oh, man. Because, look, I already have a legendary armor piece. I already have legendary armor for my friggin' warlock. I haven't even started yet. It's horrible. And then I'm gonna need to go back on my hunter and just trade in my armor materials. I don't like this new chest piece. Heading back already, Guardian? And I get a shotgun. Ooh. Can't even use it yet. I'm gonna give this to my Titan for now. My Titan could use it. Oh wait, let me go over here and then go back to the vault so I could put the weapon in the vault. How may I help you? Yep, that's about it. And give it to my Titan. Yeah, I just pledged allegiance to Dead Orbit on all my characters because like you know, I just want to have a better chance of getting their whatchamacallit, their shaders, Dead Orbit shaders. Alright, let me go back to my hunter. Yeah, it's not by much, that's why I'm not gonna use commendations right now. I don't really see the point right now. Maybe Crucible, maybe, I don't know yet. But I don't think I will. This thing sucks. Oh, you could ascend these. Wow. Wow, available in year one. Do you still need etheric light? Yeah, you do. Never mind. But a stranger's rifle, well, it's different, so. Okay, let me go. Ouch. Thank you. Yeah, what was the point of keeping the old ones anyway? Just saying. Oh, I need to, wait. I want to experiment. See what happens if I use this. That's it? Well, I kind of wasted it. I guess it's an XP boost, right? It gives you XP. Yeah, I think it does. Yeah, I got some XP for that, so cool. It wasn't really a waste after all if I got XP on one thing. But not on my character, though, huh? Oh, well. Okay, that's about it, guys. Thanks for watching. This kind of quick stream. But now, I gotta go. Got class soon. Gonna eat lunch first. Then I'll see you guys in the next stream, whenever that is. Probably tomorrow. I probably won't be streaming today. I'm gonna probably record the GOP debate, and then I'm gonna watch it when I get home. Alright, see you guys later. God bless.